Combination of both, and we have to ask ourselves how many of our questions about artificial intelligence are actually about the internet, or they're just way above.